Breaking news right now, a Goodlettsville middle schooler was arrested today because he stood in front of his class and said he was going to blow up the school. The 14-year-old is charged in juvenile court with making a threat of mass violence. Right now,